Don't forget me, Kratos. Thank you.
Kratos, get me down! Help me, Kratos, please!
Down!
Kratos, I'm slipping. You must get here quickly. I can help you. We can save Athens, but you must hurry.
And with that act, Kratos set in motion the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold. But you are late, perhaps too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save?
No, I can't! We must not stop!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta. You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
By the gods, why would Athena send one such as you?
Stay out of my head!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Only one item in the world will allow you to defeat a god. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned. Go through the gates to the desert, Kratos. There begins the path to Pandora's box. It is the only way you will defeat Ares and save Athens. Kratos, the journey forward is perilous, but one you must complete if you are to have any hope of saving Athens.
The Oracle spoke of Pandora's box. Can it be real?
The box exists. It is the most powerful weapon a mortal can wield.
And with such a weapon, I could defeat Ares.
With the box, many things become possible, and so it is hidden well, far across the desert of lost souls. There is safe passage through the deadly sands, but only those who hear and follow the siren's song will discover it. You must find the sirens, Kratos. Only they can guide you to Kronos, the Titan.
A Titan lives?
Kronos is the last. Zeus has commanded him to wander the desert endlessly, the Temple of Pandora chained to his back, until the swirling sands rip the very flesh from his bones. Stay true to the song of the siren, Kratos. Your journey begins here. Pray it leads you back to Athens, with Pandora's box.
Follow the song of the sirens, Kratos. Find and destroy them all, and the path through the deadly sands will be open to you.
Thank you.
rage of the gods, drive your blades, Kratos.
Kronos, the last of the mighty Titans, emerged from the desert sands. On his back, Pandora's temple awaited, massive and patient, ready to challenge all who went in search of its guarded treasure. For 3 days, Kratos climbed the sheer walls of the mountain. He knew he would either recover Pandora's box or perish inside the cursed temple, never to return to the world of man.